Up to 10% of Americans experience some type of dizziness or vertigo. That number shoots up to 40% after the age of 40. Here in Siouxland, there hasn't been an effective way to help people with this problem until now. Siouxland News reporter Nick Popham shows us one facility that's changing things.
Ear, nose, and throat consultants are in Dakota Dunes to provide the best care possible for those suffering from dizziness or vertigo.
We're trying to determine if this is a surgical problem or if there's an infection, making sure that the patients are safe as far as not causing problems in the long run in the brain or in the ear.
But about a month ago, ENT added a new facility that implements a new form of physical therapy that focuses all on balance.
It evaluates the balance. It is a very comprehensive machine that immerses you in an area where we don't allow your eyes to help you with your balancing.
Dr. Ford is talking about the Burtech Balance Advantage Dynamic CDP inside the new physical therapy and balance centers. It's a piece of equipment that works like this. A patient will stand on a platform while the physician puts he or she through a series of diagnostic tests to see how well a person's balance truly is. They get strapped to a harness to ensure they don't fall and look into what is jokingly referred to as the Looney Tunes hole. Then they are told to balance with their eyes closed, open, and while the platform below them moves depending on the pressure from their feet. Physical therapist Mallory Hertz says this machine delivers analyses that regular tests might not be able to do.
A lot of times these patients come to us having had an MRI, which is good, but unless there is something big going on like a stroke or an aneurysm, we're not going to see anything wrong with the inner ear that would indicate there's a balance problem going on.
And we know these patients are frustrated. We know they need care. We just didn't have something to take care of that before, and now we do.
Dr. Ford says this whole facility will help people in the long run who have had that frustration.
That's why we are so invested in this and feel strongly about this, because these are a group of people that suffer. And prior to us having this here, there just wasn't anyone that could consistently take care of them.
In Dakota Dunes, Nick Popham, Siouxland News.
The Physical Centers is one of the only facilities in Siouxland that offers these types of tests and therapy sessions. Along with the CDP machine, Ear, Nose, and Throat Consultants offers other tests to see how well a person's balance truly is.